I've been painting flags for probably about 30 years, most of that time on barn wood. And I started painting them really as a graphic. I just liked the graphic and the colors. Then I started to learn more about the flag, how many different flags we've had in our history, some of the history surrounding them, and then learning more and more about barns along the way as well. There are 27 different official United States flags. The first one was established on June 14th in 1777, hence Flag Day on June 14th. The last 50-star flag was declared the official flag of the United States on July 4th, 1960 by President Eisenhower. I really love to shop for old wood. That's what I really love to shop for. We're in a barn in Algonquin, Illinois, that was built in the mid-1890s. The current owner is a member of an historic barn society. He said he'd be happy to have me come out and look at it and give me some wood. I think I probably like the flag the most. Kansas becoming a state and going into the Civil War, because it seems to me that that's the time when we really make some very important decisions about who we are as a country and who we are as a people. I think one of the things that I like about flags is Woodrow Wilson commented that the flag is an immediately recognizable symbol of a people. And when other people, other countries, look at that flag, they don't just think about people, they think about the whole form of government, our values, who we are as a country at a given time. After 9/11, there was a lot of demand for flags. I recently painted a 50-star flag to honor the justice done for the victims of 9/11. And it just felt right to paint a 50-star flag that day.